from my given disaster. Speed away from the holy mind. Pride. That's where I never thought it would matter. If I'm gone back now, all my weakness keep on lingering.
Today is Killer Rose. Today we're going to be unboxing
Barbie Color Reveal Slumber Party. Guess how many surprises it has?
50! Time to open up all the surprises.
Look inside. There's so much things to open inside here. Let's take this one out.
Whoa! Wow, what is this? It's a Barbie reveal. Whoa. This is our game board. This is the trail, so you go and Barbie. On the other side, we have sleeping bags and two slippers, yellow and teal. We also have a tent that we can make. Here's one. This is the box that's telling you to open it first because it has some dice. I put all the other presents to the side of the table. So let's open it. Let's see what surprises we got. Oh, we got blankets. Of course we need blankets. We put some tape on the dice, and then when you roll it, that's the color prize you got to do, but I'm just gonna do all of them so I can show you. See? We have purple. So let me see which one is purple. Two surprises. So let me open it. Take it out. It's the shorts. They're rainbow. Cute. I'm gonna open this one. What is that? Oh, any cups? Yeah, they're cups. These are cups, guys. Orange and pink, dark pink. Let's see what we have. We have a yellow camera here. This is the cutest laptop. Close. Can't go camming with a computer and a phone. Oh well. Purple. It's open. Oh, it's a pink sponge. It's the, you just dip it in water and you put the makeup on the doll. But we're gonna do that later. So let's roll the dice. Oh, we got orange. What is that? Isn't it milk? Oh, it is milk. Got milk. Ooh. I got a pink bait and another pink bait. I think they're for the mud. We ended up on the color orange and we get to open two surprises. I had so many, so I brought them on the table. Those are blind bags. Oh, cute! Toothbrushes. Two kinds. You have to remember to brush your teeth every day so you don't get cavities. These are the colors we have. Yes! It's the puppy! These are the things for Chelsea. She needs two shoes. They're little things that are furry for Chelsea. It's a dog bowl. It's steel.
some honey and herb eggs on a pink plate. Oh my goodness, that is so cute. You eat that for breakfast. We have two little heart pants.
These are so cute. There's heart shorts that are PJs.
Those are probably for Chelsea.
Yeah.
And the other one. That's a waffle. Next thing we have is some sleeping mask.
This is what we got. This one's a real one.
Next we have pizza slices. Two of them. But we also have a big one. So open the box is kitties. So cute. Those are my favorite animals. Let's open it. More kitties. Oh! It's things that protect your head when you go on airport. And they have kitty ears. So cute. Next we have a butterfly in a blue box. So good. An orange teddy bear. A baby one and a mommy one. Or daddy. We have popcorn. Right there. Open the last one. I have a good feeling. Oh my goodness. We have another puppy that reveals. Let's open them. Okay, open a little bit. Look what we have. It's some hair. I wonder who this girl could be. Well, we're gonna find out soon. Look at the bunny one, it's so cute! What is this? Oh, cute stickers! Blankets! Wait, no. This is for Chelsea! It's a sleeping bag with sprinkles! Cool! Oh. What we have is a flashlight and a comb. Always need a flashlight when you go camping. You never know what creatures there is over there. Maybe bears, maybe coyotes. Never know. Oh, this is a tree. Cute. I think this is Chelsea's hair. Time for the golden box. I bet this is Chelsea. Yep, I knew it. But she's silver. Isn't that cool? Time for some color changing. Carefully put the water in. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, thank God, reveals. The puppy in here right now, which I'm washing him. Tell me, use a sponge. Okay, now let's see if they dry. Let's see if when we dry him, the paint comes off. Let's get the blonde one. I think he's pretty clean. Now let's dry him off. These are our cute little pets. Now let's reveal Chelsea. It's Chelsea's turn. Ooh, you see some of her skin coming off. Let's do the reveal. Let's do the reveal. Take it all off. It's pretty slippery to hold her. Okay, she got to the moon. Let's get her face. Here she is. Let's get that on her lips. Here's Chelsea. She looks so cute. Let's dry her up. Dry, 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 you dry, you dry, you dry. Now she's all dried up. She looks so cute. Now sit her down. Now it's time for her mom. So let's take the sponge out and squeeze it. And now we just put on the wet towel. Then we take the water away. Right there. Time for Barbie. So this is really heavy. Little filler. Whoa. Time to spin her. Woo! Time to reveal it. Are you ready? Dun 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 dun! There it is. Now, what we're gonna do is dry her up. Let's carefully get her. Now let's wrap her up. Okay. I think she's a little bit wet. Da-da-da-da. This is Barbie in her beautiful swimsuit. Time to put her shorts on. Let me put her shorts on. Now I'm going to put her shoes on. Actually, shorts. Look at that. She's so beautiful. Chelsea's connection. There. So cute. She looks like a pony. Giddy up, giddy up. Because she has that. Giddy. She has a cool ponytail. Beautiful, beautiful. Time to put her shoes on. And then we can play with it. Bye, guys. Thank you for watching my video.